Toto. Losing Snow Queen has left me searching for guidance. Surely the Wizard of Oz can help.
But Jackie, why'd you make me the Scarecrow? He needs a brain.
No, no, I made you the Scarecrow because you love chasing birds.
I do love chasing birds.
Is this some kind of joke? Because I'm not laughing. Kelsa's the Scarecrow?
Look, guys. I'm a bear.
Fez, you're the cowardly lion.
Well, I want to be a bear.
Well, at least you got a brain.
This sucks.
Whoa, well, everyone just shut up. When it's your dream, you could be whatever you want.
I'm gonna be a bear.
Jackie, what the hell?
She totally made you a witch. That's so awesome.
She made you a flying monkey.
What?
Oh, crap.
Let's kick her ass.
Yeah.
Miss Wizard, I'm confused. I lost Snow Queen, and now I'm wondering if titles and popularity aren't as important as being a good person.
Well, how do you know when you're a good person? When everyone likes you, right? When you're popular. And how do you know when you're popular?
Oh, my God. When you win titles like Snow Queen. Winning titles and being a good person are the same thing.
So you go after that title, child.
Oh, I will, Miss Wizard. I will.
And remember, if someone calls you shallow, you're just jealous. Just jealous.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? You should have stayed on the farm. You should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold this forever. Didn't sign up with you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to listen again.